So here's the Earth. In countries like Canada and the United States, seasons come and go. In the summer months, it can be quite warm, and in the winter, very cold. While the temperature of the surface of the Earth changes with the seasons, the temperature of the ground below the surface does not. Even at just 2 meters or 6 feet under the ground, it is about 15 degrees Celsius or 60 degrees Fahrenheit all year round. Geothermal takes advantage of this consistent temperature and uses it to heat and cool homes. So how does it work? First, a large hole is made into the ground and filled with a series of pipes. A special heat-absorbing fluid constantly runs through the pipes. In the winter, heat from the ground is absorbed into the pipes and pushed upwards, where it can be circulated throughout the house. In the summer, the process is reversed. Heat from the house is absorbed into the pipes and pushed downwards, where it can be stored within the cooler earth. So what are the benefits of geothermal heating? Well, for one, you can save a lot of money. Geothermal uses way less energy to operate, and this means a heating bill that is up to 80% lower than that of a traditional heating system. Secondly, geothermal doesn't run on fossil fuels like oil or gas, and therefore produces significantly less greenhouse gases. So look into geothermal today for a cleaner and sustainable source of energy.